Good morning, good morning, good morning. Share the video, let the video viral. Namo na brother, new generation prophet Atiti. A great man, a great woman, a great our youth. Una do well, 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 una do well. God go bless you now. As una do for this protest too. Man no fear mo na, woman no fear mo na. Una do well, well, well. No, una no get leader. Na God na ebu na leader. See, the time when God will tell you that someone arrest before I arrest for this matter, I'm not arrest. Don't tell what the God will do us. That's why I come as a new generation. I beg, I'm not lose this battle for them. I'm not give me the beg now. If they beg now, the one they can't do again, go pass this one with the doctor doing now for 16 years. Share the video. Yes, 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 yeah, before boss comes. Before boss will come, before I go enter, but because rain they fall, that's why I come wait for boss. So when I tell our people, wait there for there, they say if you say the truth has set you free. You know, say some prophet this, some pastor this, he go say, wait till all those youth they do, so that sin. Go sin and sin, not be any sin. All what is the apple, see, don't fear apple for the Bible. If they not give us what we need, we will take it by violence. You know, what you say, I just see many people now go say they get leader, you go say they get to the sponsor, they not lie. Not be only one state it happen, not be only one state this thing happen. For the whole state, for Nigeria, 36 states. Now the thing take place. So now no saying that God will there for heaven. Now they lead them. They, we never need peace. We never need peace at all. We see they do what they do. God will still lead them. See, God will tell them, say, he don't do before they go rest. If you did that, you say you get one money, you get one power, that your power not will work this time. Better surrender. Surrender so that we will come a new generation. You people, now don't deal with us. Now don't deal with us. Not be this, our time, if they work out for road, they go park motor, they'll park us, they'll say we'll be suspects. Our papa will come bail us 1,000. See, this, they see they do one thing now. But they know they say they arise, they are picking you. Nobody there for street, they harass their Peking. They suppress us. Now God hear our prayer. If voice for all of us. So this will be the end. We don't need them again. They are coward. They be thief. Akpano bobo. Now no you we fella they take on the sick for now. They be thief, they not be thief, they be thief, they not be thief. Fella don't take and sink. They beat that man, beat him, because not only one. We used to not join at that time. As we used to gather that now, we used to not gather for the whole world. Anything where you get, take and fight for your papa land. Anything where you get, if now wood, take and fight for your papa land. If now this phone, take and fight for your papa land. This phone, nothing get power reason for this one wood. This nothing get power reason. So if you dead there, you be man, you be woman. You not get what you want to fight for your papa village, your mama village. You not be man. If now wood, take and fight. So now what I can tell you now, this morning I beg all my people. When I see this matter where they go on so for our country, Nigeria, I beg more, not forget more, they pray for them every morning, the youth. May they get strength. May they think with this battle because of the new generation where they come. If we live on like this, we miss this opportunity. Now so it will be forever. You know, I know say since 1960 with our papa fight for independence. Our grandfather with the fight for independence. See now, so it's be. So since we don't get top, we don't stand for our rights. Our papa they sit down for us. Now we use talk money they come. Old man goes sit down for us. We youth now they feed old man. Why be seen an old man? They don't want to leave that post. They don't want to leave us. They don't want to unite us together. They don't want to make us together. Now we don't join together. Me the young and governor, president, senate, muna hide, muna park una moto. We don't need them. Why you people? Now I want to say sorry to the Nigeria. Now I want to say sorry to Nigeria. The time we SARS they keep people. Now not say sorry to Nigeria. We not carry anything. We not carry gun. We not fight una with gun. Una now they fight us with gun. So the whole world is here. I know I see where they go. They protest for the world. Government go send gun. Make gun kill people. Now they taste. Now we taste here. More than no rest. The world they look una. The world they look una. More than no rest for this matter. More than no rest. So. Where did the key of people who will not carry gun? They protested, they must repair their papa land. Time they come, they'll go answer the query. Carry big man for you, do not molest him. Say Yahoo, 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 Yahoo. See how the Yahoo does set now. Who can they beg now? Mona not grief for the debit thief. In a very short video, my boss does they come. So Mona help me share him. If now 5 people see him, 6 people see him. They go left for inside. Mona not accept the apology where they give una so. If you not accept them, the one they'll come do again. Oh. Fear not, they let you know they work out for street again. The one we don't come do now again. No Nigeria people now. As far as we don't start this thing, so we're not going down. We will see the end. Now so it will be. So any youth when he did there, papa, mama, Mona they pray for them. Mona spirit of fear, may they come out for their minds. May they fight for their rights. Person go do for the person ma go yodi for that Nigeria. He go they say they finish school, they not get work. Now me no quick go, me say no go. So this is graduate, finish school, not see work. Me no yo go, now me not go, now me tell stronger, now I go enter Europe. So now you see man when he work, he go get three pikin, he don't go school, graduate, he get three pikin, not get work. You go see they go, they do farm, graduate. What you can't go to school for? Now that country, me, I see in Nigeria. So what me, I call you tell you now. This one an opportunity. We now take get work. First you go to work out for street, they'll your cash on. They'll go look out for side J. 6 years, 7 years, they're not going to judge the case. Because they look the size of the person. When they look the size of the person, now the person will go, now you go come worry them tomorrow. And since they don't like it, they just see the stubborn of the Peking they come. You go say this Peking will quick come out and for road. They'll send police will go kill them. They'll send a thief. Now that country will see all of them. If you're there for community, you're there for community, person get money pass you. You talk to her, if you do bad, you go carry police, go come to cash you. Now that country will see them. Where go reach the police, don't go ask questions. Police not go ask questions. They'll collect the money. the shop and they'll arrest that person, they'll molest them in another country, make for Sian. When I reach Europe, as I did yesterday, if in Nigeria, I did since police don't catch me since. If in Nigeria I did as I did for yesterday with my with boss, police don't catch me since, they'll still be thief. If they see say my parents get money or my parents don't get, they'll carry me, they'll go carry the person, go put for G. See, Papa will come get money, come bail him. Now that country, me, I see him. Youth, now be police transport for that side, now be their company, youth. They don't get to that company, now the youth, we do for Nigeria. Now be their company, police. They must cash, say they cash 50 a day, 50. One thousand for bailing or two thousand for bailing. They don't make money. Now that country, me, I was here. So we don't need you now, McGee. Don't you now? Since 1960, now they beat you now. Boss don't come. When I tell boss. Gracias. So I'll soon cut on. So now do well, my brother, all my youth, one love. I praise you now well for this work. What now do so for this work? What done you people have done? I thank you now well. God go bless you now. Our mama will cry come out. All our mama will cry come out. I see thank all of you now. It is soon not doing like this now. Now I see say 100 years coming. Our new generation when they come, now the same thing they will face. So wait till you try to tell you, Namun and Oversee rest for the matter. How many of Fiki? And fear not go let the shoot go again. Fear not go let the shoot go again. Because the whole world, I don't do for their body. And the whole world, I do for their body. And fear not let the shoot go again. So, Muna no fear, Muna come out. Muna, anywhere on a few cut for this video, Muna cut them, Muna share for them. Make them come out. They must do what we. They must leave the order or do what we need for us. We need job opportunity, light opportunity, security opportunity. We need them. Not be say opportunity. We need them. Not be say opportunity. See the one we come for Benin that day. See the one we come for Benin that day now. Say now, say you go do for that 4 years. We that 4 years we fight a rule. You know, see this as. The one we rule for 4 years that day now. You know see the SAS. You know see the SAS, the work with the SAS they do since then. He boy no tell him. Now night they call the toss, maybe everybody enter us 24 hours. Muna no mind, I'm gonna come out. Fight for your rights. You know if it day for life, you don't get work. Man will not get what it is for the receive, not be man. Anything where you go fit do, if the country they organize. Anything you know, if you still do the country they organize, you go free proof daily bread for your table. You know, see, at this year they organize. Now, anything you know, if you do, now you go do. You see me now, anything when I know if you do, now they do, but I did take a leave fine. So, our country, Nigeria, not be like that. If you get what you they do now, you they progress. SS go start to follow you. If SS not follow you, police go follow you. Now, so they don't have a place under suspect. Under trust threat. They'll go pop people come up for inside J. They'll come take and pull life for your head, they'll say you'll be thief. They'll go carry people come up for inside J. Since you they do well, now you don't they do well, God then they bless you so much more, they'll come take and arrest you. They'll say now you they send the thief. Now that country missing. I mean nobody saying for other countries I was grown. So for that simple reason, they have to stop that nonsense. Enough is enough. Muna no grief for them. Muna God the lead una. No be only one place it dey happen. No be only those states. It dey happen for Lagos State. It dey happen for Akwa Ibom. It dey happen for Benue. No, he so say Buhari village. It happen for inside Buhari village. It happen for there. So Muna no rest for this matter. Muna not to say if they just threaten una now. They just shoot yesterday now. Now all of them run into us. Muna no run into us. Muna follow them for 8 bit because the whole world they look there. It don't tell what they do. This one where they come to so they don't have one chance and they will drive them come up for there. So move the anybody will get what you pray for them. Maybe they pray for them as we talk. We are not to say because I carry prophets. We say I never they advise them. No. We must get our freedom. Israel for now Egypt. Israel, they get their freedom for Egypt. Time come. We God perish all Pharaoh people for that water. We are not saying at that time. When they harass Israel people for many so many years, I don't know go Bible. As I don't go Bible, the one when I know soon I will correct them. When they arrest them for so many years, Israel people for Egypt. But time come, God fight for them. They point people to river. River cut into two. River cut into two. Where they pass finish, the other people they come. Water cover them. So this is the time when I not look and say na crime when they do, I not do crime. Now God deny the fight for now. Now God wake una up. As God wake una up, now go see fight for now. I beg. No, I see they beg all of una. I'm gonna not sleep this morning. If the one make me talk no good, they not maybe they not hear my voice. Out of all of us, where they cry the before grass cry the voice for social media, if my own no good, where they as I take talk. If you come and say that you say you have been talking, come talk. If they don't hear my voice, they will hear your voice. I beg when I tell them, make them not arrest for this matter. Make them continue the matter. Now, very big matter. We go move the country forward. We go make the country to be better country. We go make the country, man and woman go the wrong, they go the country. So, if I not talk and well, person did that, we will go talk and pass me. But anyway, I take talk and I'm going to take them for me. I'm going to take sense for me, say sense. But I beg, when I call them, make them come out. We must go to the end. We are not threatening us, so we know the fear threatening. If not shoot to shoot, we will still start to shoot just now. So now this one I can't give you now this morning. Mona help me share me Vara. We never need peace at all. We never need peace. They must leave that post. They don't tell what they do. They carry our brothers. They take the church to enemy. They can't fight themselves for so many years. Our brother, they couldn't fight themselves for so many years. All of our brothers don't get up. Now all of them don't get up. So enough is enough. So they must live there. Buhari don't die. Tete, una no see Buhari don't die. Una no see Buhari don't die. Since then, you must see and say Buhari come out, man. You must see say come speak. Because the time we got to use una muna duan, a good country, by now, president never talk. A good country. So for that simple reason, all those one where all those one call the talk, general enemy, no man all of them. A good country. President no can talk now. It's almost a week. Now I don't say Aunsa, they don't Aunsa don't plan. Every plan, Aunsa people don't plan every plan. So for that plan with the plan, now God look and say, no, that plan will never take off. That's why we could start our own. As we start our own, so God use us, the youth. God can't use the youth to start their own. We can't disappoint their plan. As soon as disappoint their plan, so we will never rest. Country will better work not day. Now I go talk, so the school will not the ghost is there. I hear some people, they cry, say, school door closed, everything door closed. The school where you the ghost is there, where you finish school, you're not going to see work. What will be the difference? What is the difference now? Muna start to work. If we will not come go, our new generation will come go school again. If we not to say because of the closed school, the closest one. If we not go, our new generation will come go again. Our papa will fight independence. Our papa will fight independence. They not go school. Our papa will fight independence. They not go school. If you there for them, you be person say school closed down. This one closed down. At the time where our papa they fight independence, they don't go to school. So our new generation, people they will go teach their book. People they will go teach their something. So we have to fight this battle to the end. And we will sort it in Jesus' name. My do people, my country people, when I do well, I thank all of them. The one who not watch me, so when I see me share them because I want to come down for bus. So as I come down for bus, when they enter tree, I want to go look for daily bread. So anything when I talk for here, the most important one, we will hold for hand. we never reach where we will take rest. We still on the journey. So now God they lead us, now God will still tell us we will rest. Because they don't do us for so many years. They don't do us. So you go there for a SAS for front of your house. If police they pass, you go run at the house. You go there for front of your house. If police they pass, you run at the house. And if you not give them this chance, you not give them this chance, now the same thing will happen again. One of the witnesses are now there for front of your house. Police go to come, you go to run at the house. For this country, women are this way, police go to come. You greet police go greet you, go pass them. As far as you not commit crime, as far as you not carry gun, as far as you not carry knife. You know, if you police don't stop you for here. You're not there for front of your house, you're the fear. Make police not go catch you, or make people who carry collapse not go cut your head. Civilized country like Europe today, they don't see collapse. Person not they carry collapse, they work out for outside. Knife, person not they carry and they work out. If we not do that our country like that, you know, see and see that our country now go be the best country in the world. Knife, if you're not there for farm, knife not they come outside. If you're not there for farm, knife not they come outside. But for Nigeria, cutlass. You know, they can't follow body. First day for front of your house, you go run at house, go lock door. We live life of fear for that Nigeria, life of fear. Now people they live. This is darkness. For that simple reason, I beg. Move, fight this fight. Move, see the end. Now do well, my brother, my sister. God will bless all of you now. Bye bye, you.